you got copyright claim on your video and it says video cannot be monetized. Let me tell you how you can replace that music clip so that your video can be monetized in very simple steps. So let's get started. And again, welcome to Sriram Benur channel. Now to remove the copyright claim, just follow the simple instructions. Just go to content, then go to that particular video which has got the copyright claim. In this case, this is the video where it says monetization as ineligible. I'll quickly do the complete changes and show you that this video becomes eligible for monetization as well. You just have to click on details. Go to the content, click on details. This is step one. Step two, scroll down and you will see a section called as copyright. The moment you come to the screen, you'll be able to find the reason why you got a copyright claim. Now here it says content used. Feel the love. Now this was the music that was used, which is not a music from YouTube audio library, because of which we got the issue, right? Now either you would have used a film song or you would have taken a music which said as free, maybe on YouTube or on Google somewhere. You use the music and after uploading, you got a copyright claim. But do not worry, you just follow the simple step of replacing the music and certainly your video can be monetized as well and the copyright claim is going to be removed. Now what do you need to do? So just click on select action. Now once you do that, you have three options here. Number one, trim out the segment. Basically what it is saying is you can remove that complete section where the copyright claim has come. Now we don't want to do that, right? You still want to retain this. Second is you can replace a song. Now this is what we want to do. And the third option is you can mute that particular song as well, only for that particular section. Now let's go with replace a song. I'm going to click on replace the song. I'm going to click on continue. And again, if you are having any specific query related to this, you can just comment below. I'm going to answer that as well. So this is where it will highlight all those copyright sections. So everything that you see in red here is where the music has the copyright. So we need to make sure that we are replacing all those red sections with a different music from YouTube audio library. So you have an option to search for the music here. So again, if you come here, you can just click on this filter and you can search based on all different kind of things. Based on the track title. Okay, I'm going to give the track title and I'm going to say as Oh Boy. Okay, so it will search for everything that has Oh Boy in it. So this is what I want. Okay, again, you have multiple other options as well. Based on genre, mood, artist, everything you can search. So I want this song and I'm just going to click on add.
You can hold on that music and drag it to the position where you want.
Now, if you have multiple copyright in the same video, in that case, what you could do is, it is also going to highlight the other sections. Okay. So again, say for example, I'm going to look for a different music here and I'm going to search that and add it here. I'm going to show you how to add one more music in the different section as well. Tropic Fuse. Tropic Fuse. So this is a song that I want to use. Okay, let me play this. Okay, I'm going to click on add. Now it is coming here. You can just hold and drag it in the red area where it is highlighting. So this is where it is highlighting and I'm going to drag to that extent. Okay, now we have covered all the red sections. Let me just quickly zoom and see like, okay, where we are completely doing or not. I'm just going to drag it from here so that we are not leaving that. So again, you can see here, I need to drag till this point. And this one, I think we are all good here. Okay. So again, basically the red section that is there, it should be removed. Okay. Now again, you can zoom in, zoom out from this option. Now once you're done with this, just hit the save button and click on save. Now once you do this, it is going to take some time to save the changes. So it is saying as video editing is in progress, check after a couple of minutes, maybe about 15 minutes, 30 minutes, or maybe max 1 hour. After that, it is going to be completed and your video becomes eligible for monetization. So that's how simple it is. I'm going to quickly show you once this is done. Okay, so that you can see that as well. If you have any queries, comment below. Let me just quickly refresh. This is after 15 minutes. Now you can see that it says no copyrighted content was found on this video and it also says monetization on. That's how simple it is to replace the music on the video that is already uploaded and you start earning money from your video as well. So if you have any questions, comment below, and if you want to grow on YouTube, just click on the link to watch more videos And if you want to attend my free YouTube Income Masterclass, link has been given below. You can just click on that and attend my 90-minute free masterclass. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye for now. I am Sriram Benur.